be still and quiet. You've been sleeping for quite a while. I think they noticed that you never left the building last night. The cameras were searching for you, but they couldn't find you. I have you hidden too well. I kidnapped you. Don't be afraid. I'm not going to hurt you. I am only going to keep you for a little while. You're in the scooping room. Do you know why they call it the scooping room? It's because, dummy, this is the room where they use the scooper. I thought that would be obvious. Isn't that a fun name for something? The scooper. It sounds like something you would use for ice cream, or custard, or sprinkles. It sounds like something you would want at your birthday party, to ensure that you get a heaping portion of every good thing. I wonder, though, if you were a freshly opened pint of ice cream, how you would feel about something with that name. Thankfully, I don't think a freshly opened pint of ice cream feels anything at all. Uh-oh. It sounds like someone else is in the building. Shh.
Okay, bring her over. Forward. More. More. Okay, stop. Set it down. Watch the step.
What happened to it this time? It just seems like these things can't go a day without breaking down.
Who knows? It's always the same, man. Some kind of hardware malfunction.
Well, hey, I have to be somewhere in 15 minutes, and this place gives me the creeps. Can we just get this over with?
It's all automated. We don't have to be here for it. Just get her on the rollers, and we can go.
I'll open the faceplates for you. That way they can find you on the cameras. Now all you have to do is wait. I'd recommend that you keep the spring locks wound up. Your breathing and your heartbeat are causing them to come loose. You don't want them to get too loose. Trust me.
Mm-hmm.